getting ready to plant one of my farm fields. Hopefully they'll get it planted before the rain comes tomorrow. Until next time, that's all there is from Sunnybrook Farm.